Interestingly enough, we saw the median close price go up. We haven't seen 8% mortgage rates for a long, long time. Although there's less hitting the market, we see less pending in, you know, pretty drastic numbers. So, you know, we are hoping that this is the worst of the worst and that we get to see mortgage rates come down. And of course, we're going to keep you posted.